The mist is real, not inverted and still, but smashed out of waves and stinking of sea. The girl curled up in the car doesn't jump from rock to rock with me like she did, and scream as flecks of spray splash her face. She's backing away from different dangers now, not so foot sure and bound to be drenched from time to time, but not drowned. For all I miss her at my side, I know she knows how to tell waves from tide.